after walking out, seeing Frozen 2, this movie makes me want to sing Into the Unknown all day. Trolls MCU and Pixar Fanatic 2007 here, and I'm back once again with another review for my 2019 movie reviews. So last night I just got back from seeing Frozen 2 on Cinemark XD Theaters and was really amazing. But I'll talk about my whole opinion on this movie, so please enjoy. So today I'm going to do a review on Frozen 2, came in the year of 2019. So the plot is, after the events of the first film, young Elsa and Anna's parents tell a story about the enchanted forest of four elements, water, earth, wind, and fire. But then, a lot of years passed ago, they had a celebration. While they're playing charades, Elsa heard a strange voice that sounds like this. But then, after when Elsa sings Into the Unknown, which is my favorite song from this movie, the elements became everywhere around Arendelle, and Arendelle is not safe. So then, Anna, Elsa, Kristoff, Sven, and Olaf go on a journey to the enchanted forest. And then they may have some people from back in the forest with Mattias and the team to learn where Elsa gets magic. And that... Oops, sorry, I haven't finished the plot yet. But before the end of the movie, Elsa ran into water with some ice powers, and then when Elsa drowned, Elsa found a water horse, and then she got up on it, and there's a big tsunami that's broken to the dam of the Earth Giants, and then almost destroyed Arendelle, but then Elsa saved Arendelle from her ice powers. So that's basically what the plot is. What do I think about this movie? This movie is a masterpiece! This movie is way, way, way better than the first film. Which, the first film was good, but a little bit not great, but this puts the whole cake. Now, let's talk about the animation. The animation in this movie is so brilliant! It's so awesome! The story is very well done! The story has a great job writing on it. And the characters are pretty cool. But my favorite character in this movie is Olaf, because Olaf is still one of my favorite characters from the first film. But I don't want to give any spoilers to this movie because most of you have not seen this movie yet, but I recommended it. Go see it. And the visual effects on the ice power scene, they are so wonderful. And the songs are brilliant. My favorite song in this movie is Into the Unknown because that song got stuck in my head when I see this movie, or before when I see this movie while I'm listening to the soundtrack. And of course, this movie has hilarious scenes, like Olaf trying to recap Frozen. When Olaf is dressed up like as the troll from the first film, I was like, I lost it over that, and my family was very laughing on this mood, on this scene. So overall, guys, I have to admit, this is my fifth favorite movie of 2019. Alongside Aladdin 2019, Ugly Dolls, I respect your opinion on this movie if you hate it, Avengers Endgame, and Toy Story 4. But still, Toy Story 4 is my favorite movie of 2019. So overall, guys, on a scale, 1 out of 10 stars, I give Frozen 2 a 10 out of 10 stars. This movie is an epic masterpiece, and it's even way better than the first film. And it definitely deserves the seal of epicness and rainbows. As always, guys, I'm not in all my opinion when it comes to Frozen 2. So thanks for watching. If you dislike this movie, I respect your opinion. And until the Santa Skeptic, if you're watching this, please don't hurt me. Respect my opinion, okay? I knew you would respect my opinion. Overall, guys, thanks for watching this review. And since I already watched this movie in theaters, my next movie I'm going to see is Star Wars: The Rise of Skywalker. Stay tuned for my review on this movie next month. And also, stay tuned for my drawing of this movie real thing soon. And stay tuned for my review on Green Eggs and Ham, like around Thanksgiving. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.